Juniper Security Director Cloud, available as a subscription service, is a secure access service edge or SASE portal that manages on-premise security, cloud-based security, and cloud-delivered security, all within one user interface. To get started, you need to first create an account. Navigate to the Security Director Cloud portal in your web browser. Click Create an Organization Account. Enter your email address and password for your account and click Next. Enter your contact details and click Next. Enter an organization account name. Agree to the terms and conditions of use and click Create Organization Account. With the account created, you'll need to request activation. You'll receive an email that includes verification and the account activation instructions. Note that for security reasons, there is a 24-hour limit to activate after you receive this email. Click Activate Organization Account. After the activation request is approved and you receive the approval email, go to the login page. The next step is to add subscriptions to the Security Director Cloud. After you log in to the Security Director Cloud UI for the first time, you are presented with the subscriptions page. To purchase a Security Director Cloud subscription, see the links below this video. To add your purchase subscription, click Add Subscriptions. Enter a name and the Software Support Reference Number, or SSRN, of the subscription. Click the plus icon to add multiple subscriptions. Click OK. Security Director Cloud verifies the SSRN. The Job Status page confirms the subscription was successfully processed. Click OK. Verify your subscription details in the Subscriptions page. With your subscription processed, you can start adding devices to Security Director Cloud. Go to the SRX menu on the left and navigate to Devices. Listed on the screen are multiple ways to add devices. For this demo, we'll add devices using CLI. Click the plus icon. Click Adopt SRX Devices in the Add Devices window. Security Director Cloud allows you to add individual devices or device clusters. Select SRX Devices. Enter the number of devices or device clusters to add in the Number of SRX Devices to be Adopted field. Click OK. At this point, Security Director Cloud has not yet completely added the device, so the management status displays Discovery Not Initiated. Click Adopt Device. If you added a cluster in the last step, this option would correspondingly say Adopt Cluster. In the Adopt Device window, copy the CLI commands. In your device console, paste the commands. Note that if you added a device cluster, you would paste the commands into the console of the primary cluster device. Type commit in the CLI to commit the changes. You can view the status of the device discovery process by going to the administration menu and selecting the jobs page. You can refresh the devices page and see the status discovery in progress in the management status column. When Security Director Cloud discovers and adds a device or a device cluster, the management status changes to up. The final task is to associate your device with your software subscription. Select the device and click Manage Subscriptions. In the Manage Subscriptions window, choose the subscription from the drop-down menu. Click OK. The Subscriptions column displays that your device has been associated with the subscription. You can now start using Juniper Security Director Cloud to manage your devices and services.